Kirk will roll that one up to Danielli. Stops it before it goes over the touchline. Looking long for Connors. And he's got five Saints to deal with. But able to get into the box and let go of a shot, and he scores! Andrew Connors, it's 1-0 LaSalle. Welcome back, everyone. Tom Foti joined by the goal scorer, Andrew Connors. And Andrew, I gotta ask, take me through that play, because it was what looked to be a 1-on-5. You shuffled and finessed your way through a couple different defenders and just put a well-placed shot into the net. Take me through that play.
You know, I was really just looking for just a long ball, because you see their center backs aren't that fast, so I got a lot of speed, so I was trying to break them down that way. So Tony played a great ball down the line, and I knew I look up, and I just know my thing is just go right at the goal, just get the ball and go. So cut in, just chopped it back, and there it is, goal.
Well, it was certainly a great play, definitely one for the highlight reel. And Andrew Connors, his second goal of the season, gives LaSalle its second victory of the year. And Andrew, fantastic job.
Thank you.
Congrats on the win, and good luck the rest of the way.
Thank you.